Remember Vioxx? It was a top-selling prescription painkiller.
Ask your doctor about Vioxx.
But there was a problem. Vioxx was causing heart attacks and kidney failure. I'm Eric Ding, and as a public health scientist, I led a 2-year investigation to expose that the drug company knew the risk and hid it from the public. We held them accountable. I approve this message because I spent my career fighting to protect families. And right now, we need to fight Donald Trump for all our families.